I'm Marina from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Want to use Instagram on your laptop just like you do on your mobile device? In this video, I'll show you how to use Instagram on your PC just like you do on your phone. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to use Instagram on your laptop and how to use Instagram on your desktop so that you can easily manage your Instagram likes and comments without getting sore thumbs. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. To use Instagram on your laptop like you do on your mobile device, head over to Instagram.com and log in to your Instagram account. Once you're logged in, you'll be directed to your Instagram homepage, which looks just like the Instagram homepage on your phone. Instagram stories are up top. And if you scroll down on your homepage, you'll be able to see your Instagram feed. Just like on your mobile device, you can click on an Instagram story to view it, click on top of an Instagram story to pause it and restart it, and click on the arrows on either side of said Instagram story to move forward or backwards. You can reply to an Instagram story as well as share that Instagram story with other profiles or pages. To head back to your Instagram homepage, just click on the X on the top right-hand side. The same goes for Instagram posts in your feed. You can like an Instagram post on your laptop just like you do on your phone, comment on an Instagram post, share it via direct message to other Instagram profiles or pages, share it to Facebook, share it to Messenger, share it to Twitter, share it via email, and copy the Instagram post link, as well as save the Instagram post by bookmarking it. If you click on the three little dots on the top right-hand side of an Instagram post, just like on your phone, you can report the Instagram post as inappropriate. You can unfollow this particular Instagram profile or page, go to the post, share the post, copy and embed the link. Just like when you use Instagram on your phone, you can search for Instagram accounts, tags, and places using the search bar up top on your laptop. I use this feature all the time to figure out which hashtags to use in my Instagram posts. I just search for hashtag and a particular term, and then Instagram automatically suggests other relevant hashtags. When searching for a particular Instagram account, such as Jasmine Star's account, you can see her entire Instagram profile on your laptop just like you would on your phone. On the top left, you can see her profile picture with her recent stories. And if we move over to the right, we can see her handle, message her, follow or unfollow her, view related Instagram profiles, as well as view her Instagram profile stats, her Instagram bio, and her link. If we move down on her Instagram profile, we can view her Instagram story highlights and her Instagram posts, IGTV, and which posts she was tagged in. Just like on your Instagram homepage, you can click on any Instagram post to like, comment, share, and save it. When you click on the paper plane icon up top, you'll access your Instagram direct messages on your PC, which makes it easy to view, respond, and start a new message without getting sore thumbs. When you click on the compass icon up top, you'll access the Instagram Explore feature on your computer, which helps you find and interact with new Instagram accounts. When you click on the heart icon up top, you can view your Instagram notifications on your laptop, like on your mobile device, which makes it easier to view who has followed you on Instagram, follow them back, see who liked your posts, as well as who commented on your Instagram posts. When you click on your profile picture up top, you can view your Instagram profile just like on your mobile device. And a great feature that Instagram on laptop has is that you can upload new IGTV videos directly from your Instagram account. See which Instagram posts you've saved, access your Instagram settings, in addition to log out of your Instagram account, all from your laptop. If you're serious about using Instagram on a laptop like mobile, make sure you check out our free content calendar with 30 days of Instagram content ideas below this video to learn more about how you can get more views, click-throughs, and conversions on Instagram. Make sure you comment below and let me know if you'll be using Instagram on your PC like on your phone. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to post to Instagram from your computer. As you wait for our next video to go live, check out these two videos I have right here, and I'll see you in my next video.